quite excited because a couple of people that I know, Rasika is one of them, and I think she's a fab actor. And the story looks very interesting. Tigmanshu sir, I have worked with before in Criminal Justice, and Ejaz is again a friend. I loved Hamid. Both Rasika and Ejaz are together. So yeah, you know, in totality, I'm really excited to watch it. Yeah, I feel that if there is infidelity in the relationship, there is something really wrong in the relationship, first of all. So, yeah, infidelity is hurtful and it is a wrong thing to do. But apart from that, you have to see what is missing in the relationship. So, just basically hyping that up is not, I mean, that's not my personal belief system. I think instances of infidelity are subjective. What matters is how the bond in the relationship is, and you can work on it if you have to. I am very very thankful to the audience, to God for making it such a huge success. I had great fun shooting it, and it's been, it's very close to my heart. I had a great time with Ritik and Tiger both, and YRF is like home now. So, yeah, I'm very excited the way it was received, and good things are coming. Well, Criminal Justice 2, which is again with Applause, the same makers, that's going to start about, I think, this next month, and I'm working on this web series with Pankaj, Prakash Jha also, so that's also there. And there's another one which is about to release, Asura on Boot. So yeah, and there are some things that are in the pipeline. Let's hope it gets finalized. Thank you.
First, please get my name right. My name is Tisca, not Tisca. Thank you.
So how excited are you?
I'm reasonably excited because this is my friend Rasika's show, and the last show that I did was for Hotstar. My first web series was Hostages, and they're coming out with some very unusual content, so it's something that I'm very excited to watch. I can't hear you at all, so you'll have to come here. It's not a crime because, you know, being unfaithful is not a crime. I don't think you can be punished. A crime to be unfaithful. It's ethically wrong. I think it's a contract that you make with yourself that you're going to be with a certain person, and you're cheating yourself because you're not keeping your word. If you don't want to be with that person, you should be with someone else. And I think it's the morality of it which is questioned rather than it being a crime, because you can't be punished for cheating on your husband or your wife or your girlfriend. I'll use another option, which is like F off.
Okay, and after you project your language shares with us, because many people are telling me the Austin second season will be coming very soon. So anything you'd like to share or reveal?
I'm not in season 2 of Hostages, but you will see me in Good News on the 27th of December. And after that, a bunch of things is coming, so one after the other.
Well, very excited. That's the reason I'm here. And also very excited because whatever Hotstar does is always, the concept and content is very strong, always. And this show has got good actors. So I'm looking forward. I'm about to go inside, and they said, no, first you give a bite. I said, let me see it and then I can talk. He said, no, pre or post, don't teach it. Sorry, I didn't hear you, sorry.
The concept is all about the unfaithful to the partner.
Okay.
Because nowadays, you know, we
my, well, my thought, let me see the thing, then I will talk about being unfaithful is not nice. It's not a good thing to be unfaithful. But we make shows, we make, the content is this, so I have to see that, and I'm sure there'll be a justification. And it should be interesting when you see, because these things do happen. And you have to be true to what happens in real life. And like I said, Hotstar does things which is, like I've done work with Sogoto before. So they come out with very interesting subjects. So I'm sure this will be a very interesting too. Sorry, you know what, honestly, you have to come closer, I can't hear you properly, sorry. Well, I am Arjun Chachu, I'm not his mentor. Yes, we share a great rapport. I produced a film with him also called Table, and he's my friend. Of course, he's Chacha, but I'm more his friend. We like have common friends, so we party also together. We talk a lot about work together. And yes, Panipat is looking great. Arjun worked very hard. It's good to see him with hair. I was really tired seeing him bald. And whenever I used to see his pictures with the cap, I used to get very irritated. So finally, hair has come back. And yeah, Panipat trailer was outstanding. And now I'm looking forward to see the film. Yeah. Well, nowadays when the project is on, about to come, everybody puts you in contract. They said, don't talk about it, don't talk about it. Yeah. So today we'll talk about Out of Love. When I come for my thing, I'll talk about my project. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Huh? लोगों को ट्रेलर बहुत ही पसंद आया और बहुत ऐसे लोग थे जो मैंने सोचा था कि उनको शायद ये ट्रेलर पसंद नहीं आएगा क्योंकि शायद ये उनका जॉनर नहीं है लेकिन बहुत सारे फ्रेंड्स जिनसे मैंने उम्मीद नहीं की थी उन्होंने भी बोला कि उनको ट्रेलर बहुत पसंद आया तो उम्मीद है कि लोग सीरीज़ भी देखेंगे जो 22 नवंबर को रिलीज होगी जी जी I think it's a very common thing. Unfortunately, not many people talk about it. So other people also stop talking about it because they feel ashamed of a situation like this. But the fact is that it happens very commonly. And so the series is interesting ki jinke saath aisa hua hai, mujhe lagta hai wo bhi relate karenge series se. Aur jinke saath aisa nahi hua hai, wo un logon ko judge karna band kar denge jinke saath aisa hua hai. Mere khayal se. Let's see. ऐसा कोई सीक्रेट कोड नहीं है अगर आप दिल से किसी चीज़ अगर दिल से आपको कोई चीज़ पसंद आए तो प्लीज़ बेझिझक वो करिए और बिना डर के करिए जब दिल्ली क्राइम की स्क्रिप्ट आई थी तो कोई प्लेटफॉर्म नहीं था ऑन बोर्ड लेकिन हम सब ने सब एक्टर्स ने दे बिलीव्ड इन द स्टोरी एंड दैट्स व्हाई वी डिड द शो एंड टुडे इट इज़ वेयर इट इज़ सो बी अ पार्ट ऑफ विदाउट बींग अफ्रेड बी अ पार्ट ऑफ स्टोरीज विच आर डिफरेंट स्टोरीज विच आर कंपेलिंग स्टोरीज विच should be told. Sorry? I'm very excited about the cast of A Suitable Boy. There are over 100 characters in the show and being played by very lovely actors. एंड बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग मिक्स ऑफ एक्टर्स है बहुत एक्सपीरियंसड एक्टर्स भी हैं और बहुत नए एक्टर्स भी हैं जो बहुत फ्रेशनेस लेकर आ रहे हैं प्रोजेक्ट पे सो कभी कभी मैं सेट पर बस बैठ के एक्टर्स को देखती रहती हूँ कि सब कैसे अपना काम कर रहे हैं इट्स अ जॉयस एक्सपीरियंस फॉर दैट बिकॉज इट्स अ वेरी लवली एंसेंबल कास्ट एंड ऑफ कोर्स द वन थिंग दैट वी ऑल हैव इन कॉमन इज़ आवर कंप्लीट ऑ एंड रिस्पेक्ट फॉर मीरा नायर एंड द वर्क दैट शी इज़ डन थैंक यू
can't hear you. I'm very excited. It's all about cheating and infidelity. So let's see what's new. Yeah. I have. That's what I'm saying. I'm excited to see what's new in the love relationship equation. Do I need to shout? Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. It's very individual choice. I mean, we can't judge others because what someone is going in their personal life, it's very personal, and we don't know why they're doing what they're doing. I personally feel it's not right, but if they're doing it, they might be happy about it, so they're doing it. Yeah, so. I think it's fantastic. I think OTT platform has opened up channels for opportunities for many things. And it's great that new concepts are coming in. What's actually happening in real life is coming in on web. Also, because web is more, a lot of people can see more than cinema. So yeah, it's good, it's great. Yeah, my next week is Hotstar only. It's not officially announced, but we have finished shooting, and probably in a month, it's comedy drama, it's a lot of comedy. Thank you so much.
We are very excited because the trailer looks amazing. Fabulous. It has Rasika, she is so good at her craft. Tigmanshu, I mean, I think the best of the best have come together, so it has to be really good.
Yeah, same here. Actually, I just saw the trailer. I was coming, I was on the way, and I just saw it looks really fab, and I'm really fan of Rasika's work, so I'm really, really looking forward to their work here.
Sorry?
It's natural. Someone thinks it's a crime.
No, it's not a crime.
It's not a crime. Yeah,
if it was a crime, you'd be put in jail for it. unless you kill your partner. Now,
I mean, if they don't have the connect, why will you force yourself in that relationship, right?
So, doubting a partner or doubting somebody is just a part of any relation. I think it's not necessarily a husband also. Sometimes you doubt ki mera bhai bhi jhoot bol raha hai, or sister's also lying. So that's a natural human instinct. Of course, it turns up way more in husband and wife. And I think that's what we'll have to watch over here and see how they've dealt with it.
Yeah, that's what I said. I said if you're not, if you don't feel the connect, why will you force yourself in that relation? So that's why I said that. Yes.
No couple will want to fight because you have to live together. But say for example, I do believe in the forgive and forget motto. Not necessarily you forget, but you should learn to forgive.
I to always say sorry, whatever it is, even if I am wrong or not, I just say sorry and finish it off. I actually hate fighting. I want to finish that fight there and then, and I don't like taking it forward.
Yes. Not as of now. Aise projects milenge to aise kar lungi main.
Really?
This is the kind of work
we all
that I
to do,
want
yeah.
to be doing. So when this happens for me,
I think abhi wo time hai jahan pe sabko bahut acha content karna hai, and where it's shot well and executed well. So I think we all are looking forward to.
I mean, Manchu Dhulia.
Yeah, exactly. What else do you want, man?
Like,
yeah.
Where is he? I should be like.
He's on the way.
Okay, he's on the way. That's great.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.